Michael, congratulations on a dominant performance tonight here in Rotterdam. Nice to get back to winning way. Sum up how you.
It's always nice, isn't it? No, I feel good. I think I played a good, steady game, and I didn't make a lot of mistakes. And I think that made the game. He was struggling, Peter, and I took advantage of it.
Even you on the walk-on were taking that in. It was breathtaking, the atmosphere tonight.
It's just phenomenal. Do you know what I mean? I think together, this belongs in the Premier League. Simple, this venue, the crowd and everything. Yeah, every right to say that's part of the Premier League.
Based on what we've seen, would you like to see more big-time darts in Holland instead of just one-off darts?
Holland's only a small country. That's why it's so busy over here. We don't have much darts in like big venues, but of course we got a lot of television, so you don't want to create an overkill as well, and I think this is perfect.
With Rob losing tonight, did that give you extra motivation to go back to the top of the table?
He ruined himself, to be fair. Yeah, no, I can't do anything against that. I only need to make sure I win my own games. I still have my game with him in front of me anyway, so I feel good and I just need to focus on myself.
Over recent weeks, you've said it yourself, your form's been patchy, you've been good 1 minute and then not so good the other.
True.
Was the win in Leverkusen a massive bonus and helped you come in here?
It gave me winning confidence, and winning confidence that makes you win games. And this feels good for me, and I know I can do even more in this Premier League. I got more in the tank, and we're going to see what's going to happen.
Tomorrow, you obviously play Raymond. It's his final Premier League game. Would you like to relegate him instead of just being part of the show?
He might already be relegated before, do you know what I mean? He needs to get a point minimum to even be still in the tournament, and otherwise even point, it's like a farewell day for him tomorrow. And I don't want to have him in that position, because then he can just throw and it doesn't even bother him, because he's already relegated. So I hope he still plays for something, so it makes me sharp and himself as well.
I said the wounded tiger almost, he's got nothing to play for, he can just go and free roll.
Maybe, but it all depends on the game in a minute. They're still playing, he was 3-1 down, so I don't know what's going to happen. Can anyone give me an update? They're slow.
We saw as well that look of disappointment when Peter won that leg. We know you love a whitewash, the same as him.
I always love a whitewash.
The same as Ireland, that glint of disappointment was there again tonight.
Makes you sharper, and of course there's a lot of pressure on me, but I think I did the right things at the right moments, and the pressure there or not, I did what I had to do, win the game, and 7-1 is a phenomenal result for myself.
Michael, congratulations on back to winning way, back to the top of the table. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.